Hello everyone, this is Nehrim. I'm at the very last dungeon, which is basically a huge ass maze. And pretty sure I'm supposed to jump into this hole. Whee. Pretty. I guess I go on the path. Looks like a path. Now the frame rate is definitely not 60 here. But it does look pretty. The Fathoming. Welcome, traveling shadow god. Okay. Find 7 things so we can continue to travel to the center of your past. Okay. Oh. So I collect these shiny things. Well, I see 3, 4. Well, since I see one there, let's go counterclockwise. Hopefully get all 7 of them. 7. I just said 7. Which of course is not English. Hello. Well, it's a good idea to keep my altitude. Gain it if I can. Oh, this is clipped. Well, I guess I can fly on the clip wall. To an extent. Three. Oh, 2. 4 more. Pretty sure there was one like down there somewhere. I don't think I saw that one from the platform. I saw 3 here, not sure about that one. So I think I... Yeah, still missing one. Anything? Well, I guess this traveling shadow god did his travels right here. So did this one. I like how he is waving me. Okay, I think I need one more. I don't see it from here though. I guess I saw these three. Straight on the ground. This is where I came from. How does brutal? Where the fuck is the last one? No, I thought this was a door. There is a door. There better be the last one there. Hello. Ah, okay. It's a fog bridge. Well, I can just jump up there. Well, if I knew about that, I could just jump up there before. Door wasn't there before. Well, acrobatics for the win, at least if you know where to go. Okay. So okay. Maybe I need to go through it after all. Let's see. If I go the proper way. Changed. Oh, there's a door. Fuck me. That I really didn't expect. Yeah. Right way, no. Well, this might be a bit of an issue. I have the water breathing drink, I guess. I think I'm gonna have to use it. Oh, this way maybe. Looks promising. Ledur, that's where my character was born. Also, some people were about to be sold into slavery and ended up wrecking here. Soon the first died by a strange disease. Found a cave in which we buried their bones. Okay. Trapdoor 2 question mark. And the key. So I need to find that cave then. Any caves around here? Nesting horns. Oh, there is a cave. Anything else here? Clay ball. Okay. Is it a cave? The gray. Hmm. key for the hedge. Nice. I go on the rocks then. New problem for me. These adventures of Shadow God seem to be weirder and weirder. Oh, okay. And it's erupting. Like a fucked up arrow team. And this looks like a secret. Oh, it's clipped. Classic. No theater for me, I guess. Oh. Hello. Oh. It's a zombie apocalypse in Erotin. All the unnecessary doors are closed. Just need to follow a linear path somewhere. Bloody trail. Okay. Ooh. Who's after me? Hello? Okay. Bloody trail. Got it. where I came from though. Different trail. Maybe. Bloody trail. Oh, here. Of course it's hidden in the grass. Let's repair my shit. Hammer? Here. This would be faster. This way. Oh, this is where I came from. Is it? I think it is. Pretty sure it is. Maybe it's not actually, I don't know. It's not cool. It's gonna be fun. Come get some. Come on, all of you, at one neat little place. You. Guess I could have explored more there. But I'm kind of losing interest in the game, to be honest. I'm just finishing it to finish it now. I mean, I spent over 70 hours now, so it's to be expected. Thank you. Doomkeeper. I do like this zombie apocalypse in everything. It'd be more fun if it happened in the real game world though. You do bring the party. No, he doesn't want to. No. Place again, please. And around, I have something to tell you. You do. Okay. Thank you very much. Let's start. Shy guy. Okay, game from here. This way then. Come on. You too. I guess. No more missions. How sad. Get any diseases? It's the real question. Don't think I did. Maxed out destruction. I think I only have 1 point left to max out marksman, so I'm gonna do that. Light 100, crafting 100, destruction 100, that's 3, acrobatics 4. And marksman 99. Okay, gonna max 5 skills just for the good feeling, I guess. Even though this is gonna take longer. Nice. That was fast. I was hoping I'd get an achievement for maxing 5 skills, but guess not. Thank you. Ow. Ow. Ah. Oh, seriously? Well, I guess there was nothing to loot if it teleported me like this. Abjuration spell? What the fuck is that? Okay, they left everything except of the soul swords. It would be soul flare, and the other was sword of goth, I think. Okay, and the key. Well, that's a shit prison, as usual. I guess my one wasn't the only one. Fit, I guess I don't. Sweden. Wait a minute. No. I guess I need to go to my original cell. One more. Fine. Ooh, nasty. What the f- holy shit. Okay. Don't do this to me, game. Okay, it was actually scary. It was a bug though. But if this was scripted, it would be pretty good. Pretty sure the spider encountered the same bug as I do when I just run on objects and it teleports me to the platform above. A red, oh, crystal bow. Crystal bow, huh? Is that any good? It's quite garbage. The zombie drowning. I think the zombie is drowning. Wait, if it drowns. Guess not. I mean, if it has breath like me, I guess I'm gonna leave when I'm at 20%. It's not dead by then, then I don't think it can drown. Hello, my dear friend. Would be a nice pet, actually. Much better than the spiders. Ooh. Okay, it's a problem, actually. Mr. Zombie, where should I go? Oh, this way, okay. Okay, avoid these things, so let's see what they do. Mm-hmm. the game, of course. I should have killed the zombie. I'll be stuck on the battle music forever. Is it? Or isn't it? Yes. I mean, the game could go a bit lighter with on the mazes. It's like, yeah, sure, it's fine once in a while, but. Soul flare fed with the soul of an ally. Well, that happened. Soul swords weren't created to let souls jumping out of their blade. Soul which was jumping out of the blade will be destroyed and vanished, or vanish out of this world. Well, that sucks. That's me. Sword of Goth. It's only shit trap, by the way. It's a bit too visible for a trap. Going plants. you find all the pieces of the Soulkeeper armor. Got it. Could I craft the armor? I don't think I can. Actually, I'm pretty sure I can't, because I checked on the wiki page what you can actually craft in this game. I was not impressed, so I just ditched crafting. I mean, it was okay for like fighter characters, but for a mage it was terrible. Even for the fighters you can just find better stuff. I mean, the sets are usually better, the high level ones. So, crafting, not so much. Stealth mission. It's going that way, right? Where is he going? This way. Okay. What? No, okay, this was cheap. To quit. It's like, why do you have the invisibility spell? Let's see if it's working. Let's see. Seems like it's only the proximity though. Because I hear the weird sound. Armor, I like armor. I have boots, gloves, armor. Guess I need a helmet and possibly the greaves. Just check what's up here. What? Okay, this way then. Oh, helmet, nice. I have the gauntlets, I just need the grace then, I think. What is it? The cuirass, boots, gauntlets, helmet. Okay, and I just need the grace. I was here. Oh, come on. Is he going this way though, or? Going this way. What? Fuck. Let's try invisibility if it's good for anything. Maybe it was, not sure. Just need to find the graves. Be okay then. How many of there are? This is garbage. No idea where I'm going. Of course I don't, but I'm gonna cry. He's gonna turn soon. Let's see. Yeah, he's gone. Where am I anyway? What the fuck is this shit? I haven't been in this area though, so that gives me hope. He's just standing there, isn't he? Invisibility? No. There is something here though. So that I'm likely not meant to go there yet. What? No, 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 no. It wasn't here yet. Hopefully there are the graves. Make a proper safe in case the gate closes again. No graves. The sword will be destroyed in its current condition, or the soul strap inside will escape. Okay, so I actually need to destroy the sword. Well, better than soul keepers. There's a lot of them. Shooting him. battle. Star Swords, please. Sword is definitely in the center up there. Okay. Okay, sword. Press a button, I guess, somewhere to get to it. Seem to go higher. There is a way to go higher. I don't see one. Just the other side, right? But actually I can jump on the platforms here. Okay. I don't like this pattern at all. Seems to be that I'm actually able to jump on these though, which is a huge bonus. Okay, this was decent. It's actually easier than I expected. Which way did I come from? Opposite way then. Here. And straight. I love how you can use the stairs as a ramp. Awesome physics. Okay. Sometime later. I really hope I don't have to be stealthy. Let's see. In the jail of souls. Oh, it's a zombie. Guess I don't need to be stealthy. Let's gather you guys together again. Thank you. It just leads back. Well, where was the unloading area? Like where I found the sword of growth? I have no idea actually. Maybe. Yeah, I actually have no clue. Just gonna wander around a bit again and eventually I'll stumble upon something. It. Maybe up the stairs. There was stairs here. Not anymore. Oh, was the others? No. Uh, Oh, here. No. Not here. What the f... Well, I got through the stealthy part, but now I'm lost. I can pass the trigger for the sound again. The key, of course. There's nothing here. I mean, there's something there, but there's no button. Okay. Absolutely nothing on this side, I can be sure of that. Absolutely nothing here. Although, no, this way is blocked. Only in this part. So I guess I hug these walls and see. There's one more thing I can do. I can check the acrobatics potion and get on the platform. Get to the unloading stone. Where the fuck is that? Okay. I'm dumb. These aren't attacking me. Okay. Soul flare. It apparently for me to disappear. How did it get here? Stop teleporting. Zombies aren't supposed to teleport. I guess I go here. this. Yeah, let's destroy the sword. I mean, my soul is bound to it, so it's just a danger to me. Danger to my rule. Zerobilon? You have pointer at Zerobilon. Where even am I? Let's just go outside, I'm curious where am I. Really, I'm at the fortress at the collapsed south pass. Well, I looted this place. I know that, so let's just check the map. Yeah, I'm really up here. So I'm not going to the Citadel of Shadows. Why does that... Oh. Iron fire halls. Okay, I guess this is a bug that it points to Zerobilon instead of the Citadel. Like I'm gonna check both endings. So let's try the more endings. I guess I'll just get a notification, maybe an achievement, but let's try. But eventually I'll go destroy it. I just wanna see the other message. So oh, nice. It's a nice shortcut. Let's check the throne. Soul Flare will remain in my possession. I guess it just buffed the weapon. It's a completed quest, so I guess I can destroy it now. Let's see what it does. Old chamber. I'm gonna check that after. What? It doesn't do anything. Say 50, that's nice. Oh, come on, game. Why you do this to me? Does East evil. Okay. I just want to get into that dungeon. Where's the hidden button? Does it open if I finish the... or if I sit on the throne? Let's see. Lava cave. Okay, this place warrants more exploration. These are immune, right? Are they? No. Okay. Strong, strong. Ha! I can try gold on them. I don't have the... Right, I didn't finish the quest, that's good. This item planned to... Ah, come on. It's a pretty strong arrow to be able to stick in semi-solidified lava rock. Thank you. Lava cave. Well, it's a lava cave. I only care about loot though. I found the loot, but. Deathbed. It's a shield. Blade with carvings. What? Oh, this has to open the thing. It has to be it. The shield. Let me show the shield. Where is it? Was it a shield? I think it was. What was it? Oh, is this? Okay, light armor shield with no magics. Well, no thank you. Looks cool, but... Yeah, this should be it. I doubt there is anything here. And I found the... well... the thing. The loot at the end of the dungeon. Ah, let's check the last corner though. This is the right way? I think so. I guess not. Shit. Okay, I need to get start being more methodical. This should lead to the outside. Actually, I have checked everything now. I just teleport if I get bored of this. But I'm pretty sure I found the exit anyway. Yeah. This way. No? Oh, fuck it then. Oh yeah, I can see it. I'd have to go... I guess all the way... Probably here. Oh, whatever. Teleport exists. And I'm very thankful for it. Okay. Just with my theory is correct, then I should be able to open that sealed wall with this. This sealed wall. Ha! He discovered a secret. Citadel of Shadows, old chamber. Okay, there's world space. Oh, am I at Zerobilon? I think I am. Can I please drop? Thank you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a Robilon. Okay, so it's a shortcut to the Robilon. Yeah, I'm not in a mood for a tower defense game, so... I just go destroy the sword. Fastest way. I can go this way. I'm gonna go from Ostian or from Seagate maybe. Yeah, from Seagate. Because this is the same mine. I even threw it before. And I also want to visit Gabor Gabov because I like that guy. Okay, so... Teleport Seagate. Daylight, please. I'm gonna get purple water, let's see. Yeah, it's not purple actually. I guess that's because it's foggy. give it one more hour. Or two. Still foggy. Come on, it can be foggy in a desert. It's just wrong. I don't want fog. It's a desert, I need sunshine. Oh, I definitely killed those before. I think the fog is clearing up slightly. Really? Do you really want to challenge a shadow gun? Barbarians. They make a fire in the middle of a road. Crater, absolutely nothing. Spider. Okay, Gabor.
An dieses Feuerwerk, mein Freund. Wird man sich noch in 100 Jahren erinnern?
For longer, hopefully.
An dieses Feuerwerk.
Ah. Last time I saw him, he told me I could visit him, so I was hoping for a bit more. Those were nice fireworks, though. Actually, went through this dungeon twice, so I remember it pretty well. I think it's the first time I went through it, I didn't have a pickaxe, so there was a lot to mine, so when I got pickaxe I went in here for the second time. Yeah, and I of course assume that this is the main chamber where I threw the sword in. Because, well, at the time when I was here for the first time, I assumed this for a human sacrifice or something. Guess it's for throwing swords in. Yep. Whee. I think. I'm not reaching 100 willpower. Okay, now any active quests? No, just the persistent ones. What? I can now go to the Abbey. Well, that was the very first quest, but yeah, that is done. I guess it's just bugged or something, or arrived into the Abbey from a different direction. Anyway, this doesn't count. And the advanced tower defense, I don't really want to play it. That seemed like a really tedious thing to do. And I'm not I think it's permanent too, it's just an endless game. Game within a game. And I was never a big fan of tower defense games. So one last thing I wanted to try is to get up on the floating islands in Ostean somehow. Still have one acrobatics potion, so let's see. Teleport Ostean. Okay. Don't think I can. Well, if I'm getting to an island, it's gonna be that one. Possibly if I jump on a palm and then with the acrobatics potion. Okay, let's see. Let's try from the cannon first. Work. Where is it? F45. It's not even alphabetically ordered. The fuck? Okay. Let's see. No way. From a palm tree then. I think this is still gonna be too high, even with 400 acrobatics. This can maybe launch me, though. Like a ramp. Let's see. Should have hotkeyed it or something. Ugh, tired. But I'm determined to be done with this game today, so I have to try everything I wanted. Actually, oh, that was. That had hope, actually. Ah. Okay, I think I might do it. I have 10 seconds. I have the potion, so what am I doing? I think I'll just hotkey it and save the game. Yeah. It's on 7. Okay. I'll make a quick save there. Do it. Sure I can. Different approach. Be up there. That could work. Got it. Legit got up here and didn't find anything. However, I really doubt they expected anyone to get here without cheating, so nice. Well, this was Nehrim. An awesome game. Cool world with a lot of charm, a lot of treasure to loot. Just play it. So goodbye.